Marcy insisted that I come. She said you wouldn't be here.
And you bring him?
She said to bring a date, yeah.
Oh, okay, so now you guys are dating. Last I checked, you were just friends.
Oh my God, nothing changes. You got off so fucking lucky today, and you still are behaving like a bratty child.
Right. Thank you for reeling me in. Let's hug it out. Celebrate
Let's
my good
not.
Fortune.
How about you?
What about me?
Your attorney, you bring your attorney, and
yeah.
You're making out with
After
her?
What I put her through, she deserves a party. Some smooching.
Have you been sleeping with her all along?
Jesus Christ, Karen. What? My God. She is a smart, driven, career-oriented woman. And you cast aspersions on her like that a few times. Yes, sure, we slept together. But really, it was don't blame her because it's a slip on her part. And I'm just telling you this to make you jealous.
I'm not.
A little bit, just a little bit, yeah.
Actually,
yeah, don't kid
anymore.
A kidder. Come
no.
on. Yeah.
And the judge, did you sleep with the judge?
No, no. Just a little oral.
Mm, nice.
Some anal. Hard to get the robe up.
Right. I need to talk to you about something.
Go.
Interesting.
Later.
Interesting. Did you two come together?
No,
did
no,
you?
No. Hank brought his attorney.
And she brought Ben.
Well, at least you and the Abster can shag with no shame now, right?